The entire second half of the race was really, really hard. My body was not wanting to run anymore, and my stomach was a little finicky. So I almost lost my lunch on the streets of Champs-Élysées. Luckily, held it together and was able to will myself to this finish line. But I honestly am not sure I would have made it back here without Kevin, my husband, and some of my family here crewing